Now, it's not funny to spend thousands or, to be honest, lakhs on something that you wear only once or twice in a year. For example, I saw Alia Bhatt wearing this really gorgeous black lehenga for Shah Rukh's Diwali party, I guess. Please correct me if I'm wrong. And she looked amazing, but I cannot afford that lehenga. It would make a huge hole in my pocket. So I thought, why not DIY something very similar and recreate Alia's look for less? Out of a saree in under 2 minutes, and I'm not kidding, it's completely practical. You can literally do it right now if you have a black saree and a black crop top in your wardrobe. I'll show you how. So first I'm going to show you how to DIY your no stitch lehenga out of a silk saree, then a net saree, which will be Alia Bhatt's gorgeous black lehenga look, and then a white chiffon saree. Now, once you've put on your blouse and petticoat, drape the saree one full round and start making a single pleat and start tucking it. You pleat one and then you tuck one. You pleat one and then you tuck one, and you keep going on and you keep doing that till you reach the end of the saree. It's ready, guys. It was that simple. I know it might look a little complicated, but believe me, it's not. Just try it for yourselves. I threw on a dupatta to complement the lehenga and some gajra for more Indian element. Then these gold jhumkas, which is my favorite, that went perfectly with the gold accents of the saree. Now, to recreate Alia's look, you do the exact same thing. Leave the pallu of the saree out and take it as a dupatta. That's it. I tried to copy the exact makeup look of Alia's. I know it's not exactly the same, but this is the best I could do. And I also found similar looking jhumkas. I was lucky enough, I would say. I think this one is definitely my favorite. Now you can also do the same thing with different colors and fabrics and just play around as much as you can. Here I'm wearing a white chiffon saree that you might remember I wore on my Diwali party with a red velvet blouse and a gorgeous choker. Again, chiffon sarees are very easy to wear, to drape as a lehenga especially, because the fabric is very flowy, it's easy, and it falls perfectly on your body. Now you know how to get the lehenga look when you don't want to spend thousands or lakhs or whatever. Just take out like a nice looking saree. You can also borrow it from your grandmom or your mom or your friend or whoever, and just convert it into your own little lehenga in less than 2 minutes, guys. Bahut easy hai. Thoda tough lagega, but once you try and do it, it's super duper easy and it's very doable. Like, you cannot complain that it's not functional or it's not practical. It's very, very practical. I've done this in a couple of functions myself and it worked out really well for me. So yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Please subscribe to my channel. I want to make it to 1 million very soon. I'm going to start doing a few more sketches on my channel because I know a lot of you have been missing that content. And also, please hit on the bell button because that's very important. Otherwise, how else will you get to know that I've put up a new video, right? So subscribe, bell button, comment, and please share the video if you like it. I'll see you next time. Bye.